So we're out for flight 2 of the Freewing A-10 on this bushfire smoky day. We worked out how to activate the telemetry information. The wind's coming from the right, but it's very undulating and bumpy over there, so it's better taking off from the left. Getting close to landing time, maybe one more circuit. So what we'll do is we'll be coming landing from right to left, so we'll start slowing down. Put the landing gear out. Low level flaps.
Gear deployed. 21.
High level flaps. 9. Zero stick volts. For a second. Just wait, waiting, waiting, watching, 0. Watching. 6. Back to.
Amps. 3,247 milliamp hours. 22.
Oh, nice enough touchdown.
4. Amps. 3,200.
Flaps back up.
Milliamp hours.
Back to here.
22.1.
It's wandering a little bit there.
0.2 amps.
Close enough. Gear out. Full flaps. Well, we're so high I'm cutting power totally now. Back to 15-20%. I'll worry about reducing it correctly in a minute. Going for a mile.
Oh, it's way up there somewhere, coming off over the top. Gear out.
Watch where that truck goes. He's not really in my way at all. Full flaps. Flaps up, taxi back.
20
milliamp hours. Bit of a flick of the wind there.
459 milliamp hours. 21.4 volts.
We're on dead stick. We're coming up to 15%.
3,327 milliamp hours. 21.8 volts.
Flaps up.
1.1.
Taxi back.
3,000.